I just came out and said, you know what, I swore, and cut the guy a break, and I thought it was the right thing to do.
I guess George.